G'day, Glav here and welcome back. Please remember, if you like these videos, hit that subscribe button and hit that like button as well. We left Daytona this morning and went up US Highway 1A, 60 miles north to St. Augustine. From St. Augustine, we zigzagged west, avoiding all the major freeways, and took Highway 16 to Stark, then Highway 27 to Perry, and then finally Highway 98 west to Apalachicola. All up, we did about 530 kilometres today, and you couldn't ask for more perfect weather. It was just brilliant. Well, here we are in the town of St. Augustine. St. Augustine is apparently the oldest city in the US and was founded or formed in about 1550. As you can see from the vid here, it has quite a European feel, as you would expect. Hope you enjoyed this latest Glav World video, and please remember, live life today.